random go straight into the lead as they go towards the first bench, first of 18. Roderick Random, Master Regime, come into the first. Roderick Random, Master Regime, formidable opponent and tiny dancer. And on the outside, relax. Just off the leader's town barrier. Saucier is next, and up to around the back marker, and they jump at the second fence, and there are no issues there. So going towards the ditch for the first time, and it's Roderick Random who's coming out the early work. Leads from formidable opponent, Master Regime, and relax, up to around the on the inside. Sound barrier's out wide, and Saucier and a tiny dancer at the ditch now. Roderick Random will take off in front. All over the ditch, three fences jump, going out to the turn, go down the hill, down the side, and it is the Roderick Random who makes it, makes it keenly relaxed in second place. Gap about 2.5 metres, Master Regina, beautiful opponent, up to our Saucier, looking the next Saucier, a bit sluggish at that one, so a bit time in the air, now Barry Rodgers, Saucier, who are tying gas to the back market, moving into a lead of about three lengths over Roderick Random in second as Charlotte Dunn, and then formidable opponent up to Al is following as they take the turn. Saucier and Master Regime up together, sound barrier with a few lengths of rib, tiny dancer in at the back, moving on towards another plane tank. So relax, the key going relaxed by a couple of lengths up to Al is now trying to move into second, Roderick Random to third.
Left to go. The visible opponent is next.
And then comes Source here, trying to stay on the way up to Al, who's clear of Master Regime. Three fences left to go. Roderick Grandin, he's
on the way half
the length of the lap. The middle opponent, using further back, and Jack Source up to Al, Master Regime, the South Marion tail off. Turns into the face, Roderick Grandin is in front, and the closer is the middle opponent of Connor Wood, and the middle opponent gets an injury leg. Connor driven Roderick Grandin, meanwhile relaxed. Back in third, still in contention just about. It's several legs of the game, and another second half. Then Roderick Grandin, the middle opponent. He's working hard now, the middle opponent. And Roderick Grandin trying to find more. Roderick Grandin, the middle opponent, split by 2 legs. One more thing for the gap. Roderick Grandin, the middle opponent, close to the end. Roderick Grandin trying to hold on to the lead from the middle opponent up the back. Roderick Grandin, the middle opponent, the middle opponent.
Medical card to decorate the Stephen Pepper medical card for the wearing of pieces.